Welcome viewers, this is Green Gaia Tarot and this is your Air Signs Next 7 Days Energy Guidance Messages reading for Aquarius, Gemini and Libra. So we are going to start the reading with the Aquarius. Welcome Aquarius, this is your Next 7 Days Energy Guidance Messages reading. Let's start the reading with the Tarot, then we will follow your Oracle cards. Aquarius, your first card is the Major Arcana Death card. Next, you have the Knight of Cups. Then you have the Page of Pentacles. Next, you have the Fool card, the Major Arcana. Next, you have the Nine of Wands. So, Aqua. Your first card is the Death card, the Major Arcana. So this is a week for you to close some chapters and opening some new one. And things are definitely changing. If you were stuck previously, now it is a week for movement. The next card is the Knight of Cups. So there will be offers coming your way that can be definitely regarding your creative project, regarding love relationship or any kind of job related situation or many others. The next card is the Page of Pentacles. So you are definitely very enthusiastic and eager to learn whatever comes your way and whatever you need to learn to improve yourself, because you are getting ready for this unstuck situation that is coming into your life. Because the very next card to that is the Fool card. This is the card that tells about you moving forward with new ventures in your life to definitely prosper and conquer your future. So you are definitely taking risk and not worrying much, because you know being stuck is not the way to be. The next card is the Nine of Wands. This is the card that is telling me that there was some kind of trauma or disappointment in your past that is still not completely healed inside you. And that's why you are very much guarded and protective about yourself, your surroundings, or your precious possessions. But my advice for you is definitely learn from the past, but don't live there. So this was your weekly tarot guidance, Aquarius. Let's see what we have for you in the Oracle cards. Your first card says take action. So this is the card that tells me that you need to move forward. Pardon me for the noise. Yes, you are taking action. You are not being stuck. You are moving forward. As the first card of your tarot told you that there were some chapter that is ending and you are moving forward towards the new path. So that's really beautiful. Next, you have hostilities. This is the card that tells me that you are definitely standing your ground. You are raising your guards high because of that past disappointment or experiences that was bothering you. If there is some kind of situation where other people are trying to manipulate your decisions or your progress or growth, you are definitely not keeping quiet. You are standing your ground. You are standing firm, standing strong, and you are fighting for your well-being. So that's really bold and beautiful. Next, you have Little Wolf Girl. It's all right to be alone. This is the card that is telling me that at this point of time, you don't care about who's there and who's not. You know it is your path. You are ready to move forward. If someone is there to support you, that's all right. If not, you are well with that also, because you know you are strong and bold enough to move forward towards your success. So Aquarius, this was your next 7 days energy guidance messages reading. If you like my reading, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share, subscribe, and comment. Thank you very much for your participation. Have a great week. Welcome, Gemini. This is your next 7 days energy guidance messages reading. Let's start the reading with the tarot, then we will follow your oracle cards. Gemini, your first card is 10 of Wands. Next, you have the 7 of Wands. Then you have the 2 of Pentacles. Next, you have the 5 of Pentacles. Next, you have the 8 of Wands. So, Gemini, I can see right away there was some situation that was definitely burdensome for you. It was heavy and you cannot deal with that heaviness no longer. So, it is the time for you to definitely shake things up. You are definitely shedding those overburdened situation from your life. And at this point of time, you are definitely letting go of those worries and burdens, and you are rising to protect your beloved possessions and your guarding your situation. You are trying to stay on top of the things and definitely be watchful and alert. If there is something that needs your attention, you are definitely very vigilant about it. The next card is the 2 of Pentacles. This is the card that tells me that you are going to find the right balance in your life, and you need to maintain that. For that, definitely you need to stay grounded and focused. You will probably be meditating and praying or taking some time off, because right now you need your rest and rejuvenation, and that way you will be able to balance out your energies. The next card is the 5 of Pentacles. This is the card that tells me that at this point of time, your path can definitely seem a little bit alone, because you are not allowing other people to march on your parade. And that's why probably it is a time when you are walking alone, and you might feel lonely and upset. But my advice to you, you are never alone. You are always protected and loved by your spirit guide and angels. You don't have to worry or be bothered about this situation much. You just need to move forward. The final card for you is the 8 of Wands. This is the card of fast communication or fast news and messages coming in. There will be something that will definitely be positive and helpful for you to know and understand. This can definitely be something spiritual that will uplift your energies from that 5 of Pentacles energy, and you will feel instantly better. So, Gemini, this was your next 7 days tarot. Let's see what we have for you in the oracle cards. Your first card says peaceful resolution. Yes, if there was some difficulties happening in your life, there is clear indication of peaceful resolution. That 10 of Wands is definitely going to be lift off of your shoulders. So that's really good. The next card for you is contract. So there will be some situation or some progress happening for you that involves some kind of contract, and it will give you some future goals to follow through, to work hard, and you will be hopeful regarding your future betterment. So that's really good. Let's see the final card for you, Gemini. The final card for you is the Wolf Moon. I will watch over you. This is the card that is telling me that you don't have to worry about anything. You are protected and definitely guided by the angels and the spirit guides. They are always there with you, and you don't have anything to feel any kind of lack. You are blessed and you are protected. So Gemini, this was your next 7 days energy guidance messages reading. If you like my reading, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share, subscribe and comment. Thank you very much for your participation. Have a great week ahead. Welcome Libra, this is your next 7 days energy guidance messages reading. So let's begin the reading with the tarot, then we will follow your oracle cards. Libra, your first card is the Four of Pentacles. Next you have the Two of Wands. Then you have the Five of Wands. Next you have the King of Wands. Next you have the Five of Cups. So Libra, I can right away tell you in the next 7 days, financially you are going to be really stable, because the Four of Pentacles indicates the money staying in the bank. So that way you are a bit relieved. But if there is any kind of mental rigidity inside you, definitely you need to let go of that. Because your mental rigidity always keeps you stuck in a situation or in a particular matter, and you won't be able to see the bigger picture and the other scenarios or situation that needs your attention. So you need to let go of that rigidity. The next card is the Two of Wands. This is the card that tells me that you are definitely focused about your future. You are planning ahead. You are planning for your better future, and you are definitely strategizing and preparing for something that is a very precious project or future goal for you. You are definitely working hard for it or going to work hard for it. The next card is the Five of Wands. This is the card that I will warn you about, because this is the card of conflict. There will be difference of mind with you with other people, and you need to definitely stay clear of the negativity, because if there is negative people around you, these difference of mind will definitely lead to conflict that can be chaotic. So deal with that wisely. The next card is the King of Wands. This is the card that tells me you are very much grounded with your energies. You are definitely going to lead others also towards their progress, as well as you are progressing, and you are very passionate about your creative project or work, as well as you are passionate about your life, or you better say your personal life. You will definitely be creative more in this week. The final card for you is the Five of Cups. This is the card that is giving me the energy of you staying in the past, because the Five of Cups indicates you crying over some spilled situation that is already gone from your life and not appreciating the present. My advice for you is definitely let go of these energies. Always be thankful, practice gratitude about whatever you have. Not many have that. And more you practice gratitude, more you attract abundance. So Libra, this was your next 7 days tarot guidance. Let's see what we have for you in the, pardon me, oracle cards. Your first card is Compromise. This is the card that is clear indication of you finding the right balance. If you are obsessing about something, let go of that energy. If you are not focusing on something properly let go of that energy too. You need to definitely find the right balance, and that way you will achieve the success. Let's see the next card for you. The next card is Indecision. This is the card that is telling me about that Two of Wands again. This situation looks similar to that. So you need to take some decisions regarding your future. My advice to you, definitely always make decisions with more information, more knowledge. Because if you don't know about something in detail, there will be some cutting corner situation that can definitely create trouble in your future. So whatever you are going to make decision about in this week, definitely follow through all the information, all the records, all the advice you can get from others also. You need to definitely listen to the experienced or professional persons who have the knowledge. So let's see the final card for you. The final card is Brother Raccoon, a safe place for you to go. This is the card that is giving me the energy of you seeking advice from someone, and this person can definitely be your brother or a brother figure in your life who can give you the right advice and information. But again, let me remind you about that Five of Wands energy. Don't get involved in any kind of direct conflict. If there is a difference, respect their opinion and as well as have respect for your own. So, Libra, this was your next 7 days energy guidance messages reading. If you like my reading, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share, subscribe and comment. Thank you very much for your participation. Have a great week. So, Air Signs, this was your next 7 days energy guidance messages reading. If you like my reading, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share, subscribe and comment. Thank you very much for your participation. Have a great week ahead.